Start a fire.
Barbie's shoes and studs?
And chocolate. I got chocolate instead too. Sam got me something.
What?
Sandstones.
Go grab it.
I got sandstones too.
Sandstones.
My sandstones.
Stuck in there.
There you go.
Sandstones.
Oh, you still have some more stuff. Reach your hand way down there. Bugs Bunny soap. There's still something right there. How did my battery get in there?
Must have been in there.
Yeah. Look at mine again. Forgot everything. I was gonna stand there until 7:30. And then wake you up, but I guess I passed asleep real fast because I woke up and I opened all my stuff, my stocking that at 5, at 6.
What's that?
And so I hopped in bed because Glenn wasn't there.
Glenn painting? Oh my god.
See me open up his stockings.
Yeah, I know he's going to wake me up.
He made the coffee and everything in a fucking order. I have to wait a couple of minutes.
Coffee?
It's baking right now.
There's no coffee being made.
Oh, and I took one of these last night.
Right,
John Fletcher.
One from Glenn, Stacy.
Yeah, and then you can pull off the shoes. So I know what's in it. That's why I figured I was sinking the shoes. Face your eyes on her.
Oh, God.
Can I open it now, Mom? Can I open it now, Mom?
See, Bill was.
Yeah, go ahead.
I thought I heard you having a shower.
No, we'll go there, Larry, for a minute. Larry.
Oh. All right. Thanks, Mom.
Get the hugging and kissing
going. A Barbie doll.
Yes.
She'll come down.
I got.
Is that the one I had?
Oh,
yeah.
Barbie.
From your boss.
It's a poster.
Hello.
Can we open it?
Hi. Bye.
You
want to
open it? Yeah.
What did Glenn get you, Stacy?
A Barbie doll.
Oh, cool. It's got to let it ring more than once sometimes.
Okay. Hello? Yeah? Is this Perry?
Perry.
I can tell by the voice.
Merry Christmas. How are you, buddy? I just got up just 2 minutes ago.
Where did you open the stockings from, Calvin?
What?
Well, is that right?
These guys
were up, but I was sleeping.
My sister.
Oh, Catherine, I think there's a stocking up there for you.
Not bad at all.
Larry.
Actually, I was going to phone you today. That was really nice of you.
Mom, yep. Can I play this?
Yeah, your dad delivered
it. Mom, can I play this?
Yeah, the season shop, or your mom delivered the season shop.
Mom, can I play this?
Wow!
Wow. Can I play this?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
So that's cool.
I want this.
Did
you just put the first CD on this?
That was funny. Oh, that picture was cool. Man, does he ever look different? Holy shit.
Whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Put it online.
The card, dude. Making the card?
Yeah, I'm going to control it.
Yeah.
You don't create the bells on the phone.
Yeah. Yeah, the vital thing? Yeah. That's play. Cool.
I knew it! I told you this was the size of Sega!
Well, open that
now. I knew it! Right when I saw it!
Sonic 2. We can play it.
Christmas game.
No, we'll be playing. We'll be going. Is it our turn yet?
Let's be careful there.
I knew it! I just knew it. The size of it. Because I kept on watching that commercial. I matched the size, so I'm thinking, exact same size, why are they trying to trick me? Alright, play Sonic 2 more. Sonic!
See how small it is,
that doesn't matter, Mom. Like, you're saying how much those Game Boy games are? It's the type of game they are. Now all I want is... Mom, that was only two games I wanted. Mortal Kombat and Eternal Champions, and then I'll be fine. Is three more games after. Well, and then I'll be fine for the rest of my life.
Did you get that voice on so everybody hears what you said?
You'd probably hear that music playing in the background.
Oh, this probably shows you
these are my gums.
How to play Sonic 2. Because I played in...
Hey, you got gum there, Stacy.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Now you don't have to go in Uncle Dale and Auntie Susie's bubble gum machine.
Oh, this is a wait. Oh, it's a comic. And then how to show you Sonic 2.
Okay, get some good Stacy a present out there. Well, this is great. I get to see the back of her head. I can't.
Barry, do you want me to open yours now?
Sure, go ahead.
What do you think that is, Chris?
I can't tell. You don't know what it is?
No. You don't know what it is?
What is it?
Gotta open it up.
It's a photo album.
Yeah.
All your pictures you take from the camera.
We got that one from Sue Sickens.
That's so ratty.
No, actually, it was Dale's old one that he threw out.
He thought, that'd make a good present for Chris. A little weasel.
Just rip it open, Chris.
Okay.
What's the name of the CD, Chris?
Guns and Roses, Spaghetti Incidents. Mom, come on. Okay, let me know where you're going right now. Okay, who wants this? Merry Christmas, Stacy.
Susan. Oh, I know. Dale looks just most benevolent this morning.
I think he looks pretty good this morning.
This one?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you do. You gotta go over by Chris or something, because if you're over here and then...
How's that?
Well, I'm pretty close to you, eh?
I'm over here. There's lots of room.
Yeah, why don't you go over there or something? Do your presents, open them. Jesus, I wish I had a tripod for this thing. Cool. Turn that music down just a little bit.
Take it back, maybe get him a game that you know that he likes or something, so that he plays it.
Yeah, make sure I know all the games I like.
Do you know about that game there, Chris? That Terminator one?
Yeah, I played in the arcade in the thing with a big guy, and you have to shoot all the guys.
Is it cool or what?
Yeah. And I got two more.
A snow line!
Oh, it's not one of those. Oh, it's a cinnamon. It's that one. I thought it was one of those. You want to open it and see what it is?
Yeah.
I got to open Deborah's now.
Ow.
Here, let me zoom in on it there. Cool.
Zoom in on me.
I am not.
Finished?
Yeah, okay.
This is the one I always wanted.
So from
Mom, there's a new one?
with Bugs Bunny with a basketball under his foot, and the Road Runner going like this. Or something beside him with all his clothes backwards.
A little mermaid. All right.
Mermaid one. Oh, boy. All right. What kind of book is that?
Mermaid one.
A mermaid one. All right. Two mermaid books.
That one.
Yep. Better open it fast. Before somebody else's. The beast is coming to open it. Fast, fast. Fast, fast. Whoa, whoa. Baby Checkup. It's Baby Checkup. Stacy.
Is that from Deborah?
Yeah.
Love Your Life?
Yeah.
Yep.
Ho. Boy, you could tell he really meant that, eh?
Better not show it to her.
Better not show her this video.
Don't worry, Dale'll be very cautious on what he does here.
We can use it for bribery.
The only reason there's two here is because I opened one last night.
There's a good face, but how do you get it?
It's just a surprise, I guess. You check her up, and if she's happy, then she's not sick.
Do you have to keep rolling that thing the whole time, or what?
Oh, I'm just
Well, I did want to just catch you opening the present.
It's not like a video, a normal camera. It's not just like one
Oh, another nice Christmas box.
More clothes, eh?
What do you think's in here?
I know.
Alright.
Coca-Cola boxer shorts, Mom.
Coca-Cola boxer shorts?
She bought...
Which she takes is right off?
Yeah, I got the same one.
Cool.
So now if you get those ones dirty, you can wear hers.
Ooh, it's good. I like that one Glenn had.
Oh,
and I got a Coca-Cola shirt.
And a Coca-Cola towel. I knew all this stuff. And a Coca-Cola towel.
Well, those towels are pretty neat, eh?
Yep.
Oh, this car's got the race cars on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, is it ever nice, eh?
Thanks. Thanks, Deborah.
Yeah, this is nice stuff.
I like the towel you gave me.
I could wear this with my black jeans today.
Well, don't give that to me.
That one's got green instead of red.
Yeah. Yeah, this is it.
Glenn's had red in the collar and the suit.
This is a medium, eh? That's more like it. My other shirt's got the back because it's too small.
Alright, did the other box open? My arm's getting tired.
Let's see what this looks like.
Alright.
Let's see what this looks like.
Today here.
Open this one now. Uncle Dale for my mom.
Oh, that's
okay. I got another.
I forgot all about these now that I wear boxer shorts. That's cool. Hey?
My mom bought you a pair too.
I didn't realize where these sewing schools are full of stuff now.
They're there in the middle.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
Pretty cool, Chris.
Oh, I know what this is. I actually guessed this before. Oh, this is pretty wild. I guess you'd take it if I didn't want it.
Whoa, big Coca-Cola.
Wow, this is nice. I don't even want to take it out of the box.
Hey, turn around for the camera.
Okay, hang on. I'll zoom her.
Yeah.
I'll zoom her in. This is a Coca-Cola box.
This is so nice, eh?
Yeah, that's good, you.
This is really cool. Oh, she didn't put batteries in there.
Nice shot of Susan's ass.
There's Catherine's little one up in the tree. She knows what that is already, but
Actually, she doesn't. But she
does. And you'll
face. Look how nice little boxes it came in.
Cool.
I like the unicorns. You were hoping I'd get the unicorns?
Yeah,
I
was hoping.
Get all these fancy boxes where she puts all this stuff in. Stacy's got a little fancy box.
She has the bomb.
Oh, I see. It's from my sister and her son.
Oh, cool, eh?
That's what she got you, Mom?
Yeah. Cowboy boots.
Says a little bit country out. That is neat.
That's
a little mermaid.
Oh, hat.
Aww. You left it? Got lots of meat. I'm trying to alter it. Well, I want to go put my Sonic together, Mom.
It's a kitty cat.
Yeah.
Oh. It's a little white one.
Oh, and guys.
There's only one player. I got another so key. When it gets hooked up, I'm on the Sega. I got a
mermaid.
All right. Oh, let me see. Start singing the mermaid song right away.
Oh, isn't
she pretty? Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Hey, where you going?
Turn that down a bit, Chris, otherwise nobody can hear what they're saying. Huh?
A scanner.
Check the CD out. You know, I can't see her at all. She's got her back to me anyway.
Control Barbie first.
Yeah.
Oh. Sounds like money.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, well, there's another one there.
One more.
Oh, she's got one big one for Matthew, too.
Oh, yeah, one big one for Matthew. Okay.
Chris, put some of this paper in the... Oh boy, you sure scammed out on the mermaid makeup. That's nail polish.
Open it up,
huh?
battery thing's flashing already. Too. Why is she so nice to you?
I don't know.
What? She gets an old-fashioned car.
Girl.
She has a... Mom, can I open this puzzle up?
Cool. Either because I can't, otherwise it drums out, it goes over the camera.
This is my
Yeah, finally did something right, eh?
Beautiful.
Duh. Doesn't it say on the box, you guinea?
I didn't look at it because I looked at this one and they're both the same box.
This is from the young lad. Stacy, they're all my socks.
Shake it. Pretty cool, eh? You know what that is?
We went everywhere looking for that CD. No one had, yeah. No one had cassettes, nobody had CDs. We went everywhere.
Oh, just fine.
We finally found one CD.
You're welcome. Thank you very much. Oh, just fine. Did you find Christmas? Oh, yeah, he was up at 6 o'clock this morning.
Hey.
No.
This is Larry's turn.
That Larry's room right here.
Yeah. Not too much.
I'm taking over, baby.
Oh, over there?
Still going.
Yeah.
Same time.
Just loving it.
So he doesn't feel alone. G. Larry, OH. I'm
must be from Stacy.
Yeah. Oh.
A little book or a wallet or no, a little book.
Oh my goodness. A little book.
Is that the book you showed my mom?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh yes, that's for sure.
Yeah, right.
Stacy, you want to come and help me open all these? Come up here.
Come up here and help me.
Okay, open for me.
Oh no, it's gonna drive you guys crazy today.
Well, I almost get bad now.
All right. Oh, I like it though. I like two kids.
Two more shorts.
Yeah. Okay. Open another
Thank
one for me.
Yes.
What?
Okay.
Oh,
no. Say it.
Just some of the things it says.
Cheese, guys.
I thought that was your kind of tasteless humor.
It is. I like this one here.
All right. You know what those are?
What?
Those are the green Coca-Cola coasters for my table.
Hi. Oh, thanks for having me talk to everybody.
Open all of those for me, yeah? Wow, these are nice.
Read one.
Did you want to? No.
These are cool, eh?
Unless you want to follow this, it's up to you.
I can't, because I don't know.
Oh, who is that? Let's see. Cool. This is my Tracy Lawrence I wanted. All right.
Yeah.
You know how many years I've wanted this CD for?
How many?
Long time. Lots of noise.
Woo!
Noise.
We got three CDs happening here.
He's the CD man.
Who's this? No Five way. Five. I got Clay Walker.
Six, one,
yes.
Yeah.
The new Clay Walker.
What's that?
Hey, Larry, open your other one.
Cool.
Okay. You too. I will. Okay, bye.
All right. Who is that?
Glenn.
We got the heavy duty Clay Walker and my Tracy Lawrence. Who's
this
that coming?
Probably, I would think it's,
Oh, and Davis Daniel.
Shirt, maybe.
Was this the only CD he had?
Yeah.
Cause this is the one I wanted, cause this, with this song, Fight Fire with Fire.
Definitely a shirt of some kind. Is that the one you wanted?
Yes, sir.
Well, that's your brother for you. He knows how to pick out the right
cool.
one.
Cool. Hey, thanks, Susan. All right.
We have assistance.
These, you know what? These are going to be perfect on my table.
I can't see.
Yeah, I know.
The little bump this way.
Just perfect.
Pair of jogging pants.
Check out this one.
Hopefully they fit you.
I don't know. I think they will.
I hope they're not too long in the crotch. That's a problem that a lot of...
Are we sure?
I don't know if you like it.
I'll show you my stuff in here.
What do you think of it?
The shirt?
Yeah.
I like the color of it.
Let's see. Yeah, it's nice, eh? Nice color.
I don't know what you think of it.
You want to see my stuff?
Be pretty comfortable.
You want to see my
Perfect.
Stuff like on it?
Pants and the shirt, jogging pants and the shirt would be great for a
Guys,
night
check out that.
Watching TV. When you're jogging.
When he's out jogging. Dale said, we should have bought you the, tell him Dale. When we're at the video store.
Oh,
tell them what video we were going to buy him.
It's from
Oh, yeah. We were at the video store last night. We're going to buy you a present. We're going to buy the,
Yeah.
I opened
Richard Simmons.
Richard Simmons video.